one of the first pairs of scissors that I was allowed to have that weren't safety scissors. And they have served me very well. But their time is coming to an end. Like many things, they just don't work the way they used to. They age, they get worn out, and it's time for them to retire. They don't cut very well anymore. They pretty much don't cut anything anymore. They're very dull. And I decided it was time, so I went on Amazon and picked up these. And because I actually don't really know why, but because they did, the package came with three of them. Green, orange, and my favorite one, purple. So I wanted to test them out, and I figured we could have fun cutting up some of these pieces of paper, and hopefully the cutting sounds might be nice. And I'll try each one, though I'm pretty sure they're all the exact same. But they actually look pretty stylish, and they had very good reviews. So let's hear the crisp cut sound. Some scissors. We'll try the orange ones just because I think they most closely resemble my originals. Cuts very nice. Focusing on the paper. and scissors. Enjoyed the scissor cutting sounds. I think that's why hair cutting roleplays are so popular. I think a lot of people enjoy the clipping sounds. So let's test these green ones, shall we? And this is a piece of thin cardboard, and we're gonna try to just cut a strip off of this, alright? as these, with just the thin cardboard. These actually seem like they cut better than the green ones. How is that possible? It's a very smooth cut. Doesn't require as much strength either, I notice. Let's cut this guy with thicker paper. should say, my little plants. It's a little succulent garden that I got pretty recently. And that I absolutely love. Here, wait, I'll put it more in the light. Look at that. Aren't they so cute? I absolutely adore them. Every single one. Like this little guy in the middle. It's actually like a hanging one, so I gotta hang it somewhere. But for now, I've just been admiring it. So pretty. Anyway, that's enough of that show and tell. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Remember to leave a like and subscribe if you did enjoy. And leave a comment down below. It really helps boost my videos to the YouTube algorithm, because YouTube does not push my content very much for whatever reason. So the more comments, the more I get, oh my goodness, did you hear that? That means it's time to eat. It's around lunchtime. So, anyway, it really does help me though, so if you wouldn't mind, I would very much appreciate it. Anyway, sleep well, my friends. I love you all.